Welcome guys to my brand new video. My name is Caspian, so let's begin this video without wasting the time. New in-game update has came today in PUBG Mobile. New Winter Festival mode has came. We can select it from the map selection section and click on the event. We have to download somewhat like 60 MB of the map expansion file. Minor changes in lobby style have been done. This event is for 60 days, which will end in February. We will also be given a ski board for skiing on the ice. We will also be given some snowballs. The same winter festival mode had came last year in the Arangel map with the hill covered with snow. We will also get a new spawn island covered with ice and some statues. Let's roll up the trailer. This is all about. I wanted to talk about the Winter Festival mode 2020. The main question is, when will PUBG Mobile India come? So I think PUBG Mobile India will come on Play Store in the year 2021, and if the PUBG Mobile India wants to post their APK file before 2021, they only have one way, that is upload their APK file on their official website, which I think will come before 2020. They have also opened their office in Bangalore, India, so I came to hear some news that PUBG Mobile India is available on Play Store. So I also searched it on the Play Store and got nothing. Be aware of some fake apps and websites which have PUBG Mobile India APK download link. They can contain harmful virus that can leak your personal information to the hackers. I will obviously tell you whenever the PUBG Mobile India is available. So that's it for today guys. Hope you all liked the video. Thanks for watching. Peace out.